It's now 5:36 a.m. on the 10th of August 2017 and we're at the stream which is draining the area of summertime chickens, and you can see the discharge is pouring out. There's not been any previous rainfall and it is much higher than what it was at 5:30 when I captured the first video. Please note the colour of the water